down. My husband had a long illness before he died for 7 years. And that's what I say about you to me, that's a church. So, I appreciate it so much. And I remember one Christmas when I was in my school, but her had seemed to have loved me so much too. And well, after they left, Doug Brown noticed that our gutters were cleaning, and he came back with me the next day.
As you can hear, she was thanking the church for the ministry to her family when Ernest was so sick. And you know, several of the testimonies we've heard relate more to the people, like what Amanda said, than the building, which reminds us, yes, we have a lot of memories in the building, but we also have a lot of memories that are made through direct ministry with people and youth, student ministries, music ministries. And so, and I want to thank the Marlow family, because this tent we're under, I know she doesn't want me to say this, but her sons and daughter actually, through some connections they have, and they're scattered, one's here, one's in Georgia, and one's in Birmingham, but through them and friends, and they just put a need out on Facebook or whatever, what they're trying to do, and email. And monies began to come in and be given. And this tent was provided by their initiative and others who participated in it, that we might have a place together like this for some occasions that we've already enjoyed and those that we'll enjoy in the future. Bobbie, your family, for doing that. And we appreciate it. And thank you for your presence.